What I'm saying, actually, you see, I mean, it's a combination.
As an expert in the various martial arts in China, what did you think of the fighting that you saw in the movies?
Martial art has a very, very deep meaning.
So, okay, so this is the training part with working with the Toledo. So people are just getting acquainted with the stick. And it should be pointed out that Toledo itself, it includes three kinds of weapons in itself, which is a knife, a boarding sword, and a stick itself. So now it's just like a warm-up part. So as you see, the Toledo in Mr. Matsuf's hands is like knotted. So now we're going to get him pierced. When I hold the stick in the bottom, put your hand into the center of the stick, bottom, raise, affirm. So now Alexei is going to hold the stick upwards. And I was standing this way with the stick, looking downwards. And deliver a direct strike with my hand. Afterwards, I bring the stick back to the middle position one more time. I keep my hand downwards, deliver a strike. Put the stick back. So the main task is to learn how to deliver a direct strike to the stick. So the next exercise is the following. The same position. I hold the stick in here. And now I move the stick to this part. You may end up holding a stick in this grip. So I switch the hands and deliver a strike. One more time. A stick in the middle and then deliver a strike.
Палка съехала сюда, нанесли удар. Еще раз показываю.
Once again.
Вот палка, она теперь, то она съезжала сюда на две трети, теперь она съехала на две трети сюда. Такое бывает в бою, что палку, она лежала где-то, схватил в этом положении. И отсюда должен уметь ударить сразу.
So in the beginning we were holding the stick in a different position. However, you may end up in any type of situation in the fight. So that's why we try to work in different grips. And no matter with what kind of weapon you work, teriyaki, masa or toledo, you have to have the same power strike. So we guys have a certain understanding that when you guys work with a boarding sword, you have to strike with this part of the sword. Here is the third exercise, which is a bit hard one. When we're working with Toledo, it has a methodology of delivering strikes, and there are actually several of them. So the first one is called fan. So Alexei is going to deliver a strike now. The first one to be is going to be to the head. So we accept the strike with both our hands. The second strike.
Следующий удар в ключицу
сверху. Next strike to the neck. We again accept it with our both hands. Then he delivers a strike to my shoulders. I accept it with one hand. So now the other side. The first
strike. Neck.
Shoulder strike. So here's the first one. The second.
Ключица третий, плечо четвертый. В обратную сторону удар.
The other side is the same.
Висок.
You deliver a strike to a head.
Ключицу, плечо. Соединяется удар вертикальный между собой. Понятно. Только последний удар мы отражаем, расцепив руки. Еще раз показываю. Леша бьет сверху. Встречаю первый удар.
So we accept all of the strikes with our both hands except the last one. This is the fourth. The last one is only with one hand.
В обратную сторону. Тот же вертикальный первый с третьим. Раз, два, три.
Let me demonstrate once again. Here's the strike to the side of the head.
Ключица сверху. То есть вместо сюда, вот сюда.
So instead of striking over there, you have to strike there.
И теперь замах, диагональный удар в плечо, в кость. Вот сюда. Давай. Понятно, да? Сдача выпала. В обратную сторону то же самое.
And the same thing.
То есть что мы учим этим упражнением? Мы траекторию ударов занесения в бою учим. И учимся останавливать эти удары двумя и одной рукой.
So this way we learn how to use the trajectories of the delivering strikes. And we learn how to stop the strikes for now with the moves I've taught. So in the defense, we learn how to switch from two hands to one hand.
Плечо.
Let me demonstrate, guys, one more time, the way you have to accept the strike. Do you see where my stick is? And once he takes the sticks out, I deliver a strike right away. But the way you guys hold the stick, I mean, you're gonna hurt yourself. So next exercise that we're going to do looks in the following way. Alexei delivers a strike to my shoulder. I just turn my body. Once more. I just stick the stick. And it starts delivering strikes to my head. However, in order not to get this strike, I just put my hand in. And the closer it is over there to his hand, the strike is going to be weaker. Once again. So why this technique is very important? Because you can deliver the next strike right away. Basically, this technique paralyzes an opponent. So I can deliver the second strike right away, and he has no time to deliver the strike.
Теперь, после того, как вы попробуете эту вещь, теперь вы попробуйте то же самое в обратную сторону.
So now try to do the same thing, but to the other side.
Здесь что, я вас вас и не встречаю.
Once again, here's the swing. I just put my hand in and I receive the strike. And then once he swings the stick, I can deliver a strike to his feet and he has no time to do anything. Once again. And then the second swing, I just break his leg. Next exercise is that the fan, it kind of disrupts. It goes to different sides. This is probably one of the most terrifying strikes. The strike goes to the head and your task is to parry it. So I block it by putting my foot to the backside. And the same thing from the side to the head. I parry it with one hand. So now you're going to deliver only one strike. Deliver a strike. Even though if it's going to turn this way, I will be able to deliver the strike back. For now, you guys have to know how to stop the stick. You don't have to let it go like further. So it's inconvenient, right? But it has to be this way. So you have to get in the bone. Here's the strike. It has to be in there. So I stick this, taking my hand in, and when you do a next swing, I just deliver the strike right away. Once you make a swing, I deliver the strike. And the same thing to the other side. In order not to get bitten in my head, I just stick in the stick. And then when you make the second swing, I break your legs. I stick the stick in here. So when you make a slow motion, so I parry it. But in order not to get hit in the head, I put my hand in. And once he starts making a swing, I can deliver the strike right away to his head. The same thing is from this side. So I put my hand in. And when he tries to deliver the second strike, I break his feet. Rom, this is the way your training looks like. Guys, why do you accept the strike this way? The reason is because the mass of the body is much more bigger than mass of the stick.
And
once he makes a swing, he's going to receive a strike. And I will be able to do follow-ups like two or three.
Поэтому мы и принимаем, мы гасим возможность вообще дальнейшей атаки, как такой, уже когда ты прилип.
So we batch, like, we do not let him to, like, continue with the strikes. And we do this on the first move, on the first part. Yeah.
Внимание! Все иваночки мне. Прямой удар в голову.
A direct strike to the head. the fatal strike, as they call it, is delivered onto 90 degrees. We never accept it with two hands. It's just an exercise. Once the fan comes in, we just move to a side. Two, we move to the other side. Meaning that we use two Spanish angles. Once he wants to deliver a strike, I go to another angle. Once again. So I can do the same thing to the other side as well. So you deliver the strike to the hand. When I leave this way, I will deliver a strike right to the body or right to the elbow. To the head. Depends on situation. So we act in three parts. So the first motion is the following. Second one to the left, swing. And number three is that you do the footwork. You turn and then you swing the stick. There's no contact with an opponent. It's just a swing for now. Once again. Let me demonstrate. I'm sorry. So just demonstrated the same thing that has to be done. So there are three parts of the motion. Here you make a swing, and then you use the angles. And you have to make a decent step. You use a triangle, and then while making a step, you make a swing right away. So when a person swings the stick, I go to the other side. The same thing with dealer. See where I'm moving? I go to a corner. So the strike has to be on the perpendicular, has to be under 90 degrees. Once he misses the strike, I will deliver the counter strike into the head. Or I will deliver a strike maybe to a hand, it depends on the situation. So next thing we're going to do is we will practice the strike itself. So we deliver three strikes with the wrist. Then we deliver three strikes with the forehand and then with the shoulder. So we understand that we can deliver strikes with the wrist, with the forehand, and with the whole mass. So once again, the exercise looks this way. So then we switch hands and deliver the same three types of strikes. So next exercise is I start with three, one, two, three, in three vertical, one, two, three. So it is 12 times, but you do one horizontal, one vertical, and then with the other side. And we use only our wrists. So we start from this position and then we turn. Only the wrist works. Let me demonstrate once again. Only the wrist. Just by using a wrist, we do the following things. It's highly important to be able to deliver the strikes with all parts of your hand. So next exercise looks the following. So he tries to push the stick in with his both hands.
Four. Five.
All of the moves are from the bottom.
Eight.
So one feet the stick this way. And again.
Все движения только снизу, сверху ни одного движения.
There are no moves that are going from the upside. All of them are from the bottom. So now raise your hands.
Леха меня бьет.
So Alexei will deliver a strike.
Понятно, да?
You understand, right? Watch.
Начинается сложное упражнение.
So now we start like hard exercise. So we will deliver three strikes this way and then step back aside and deliver the fourth strike this way. So now let me show how we're gonna do it. One, two, three, four. And the same thing from the other side.
То есть по 4 удара подряд встречаем. А вы 4 удара наносите подряд. Бейте так, чтобы он успевал парировать.
You guys have to deliver in the way that they have time to parry. And this is not a technique yet. We are just like trying to understand the things that go in the course of the fight. This is not the technical element. It's up.
Внимание! И то же самое в обратную сторону. Начинаем с выпада номер один.
And so we start with a thrust. And then we deliver a strike from the up. And once again. And we fight. So we delivered five strikes in a row. Let me demonstrate one more time. One, go back and then deliver the second thrust. So overall there are five attacks in a row. First you start from the upper side and then you go to another part. One.
Логично сверху. Три.
Logically from the outside.
Удар четыре, тут промазал и на промах опять.
And once again.
Перехват. Удар. Перехват. Удар. Перехват. Удар. Перехват. Удар. Перехват. Удар. Перехват.
So we strike and we switch the stick. Go ahead. So we learn how to switch the stick in the process of the fight. Makes moves, make them shorter. Good. Swing. This is how Grandmaster Oleg is training his students. an international symposium in Turkey. Quite a hard work. Everyone is sweating.
As an expert in the various martial arts in China, what did you think of the fighting that you saw in the movies?
Martial art has a very, very deep meaning.